What's up, y'all? It's your boy AJ, and this is AJ Reacts 2. T-Swizzle came out with a new song called You Need to Calm Down. So we gonna check that out. So let's go! Has been coming out with a few songs. The first one was Me, featuring Brendan Urie, and honestly, I didn't really care for that song that much. I really like Taylor Swift, and I really like Panic at the Disco, Brendan Urie. That song just didn't really grab me. I've heard it a few times actually, and I couldn't really get with it. But I heard a little bit of a clip of this song on the radio that we're about to check out today, and I really enjoyed the beat and stuff to it. So let's just check out the song.
You are somebody that I don't know.
I like that flow. Yeah. 7 a.m. Yeah.
Say it in the street, that's a knockout. But just say it in a tweet, that's a cop out. And I'm just like, hey, are you okay?
Hey.
And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that's stressing and obsessing about somebody else's.
Okay, Taylor, you got bars? Okay.
And snakes and stones never broke my bones.
Groove to this. Yo, that song, that beat, man, and her flow, like, I didn't think she had it in her. Like, that was really cool. And the song actually kind of, like, it started off one way and then kind of, like, completely changed at the second verse. And she's trying to get a message out there. That's obvious. She made it very obvious. I really enjoy this song. Like, it's really cool. I think it's fun. And I could just rock away to it and, you know, dance to it. Like, it's a really cool song. So I really enjoyed it. And my favorite part of this song was when she was kind of going ham on the first verse, at the end of the first verse.
And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but
I can get with this song. I like this song a lot. So if you like my track reaction, smash that like button, hit the subscribe button, follow me on social media, AJ Reacts 2. Head down to the comments, let me know what your favorite T-Swizzle track is. Let's talk about music. Thank you for watching, and I will catch you guys next time.